Excuse me. I come across the street. You're on that show Tool Time, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
You know, you're just as attractive in real life.
Thank you. I'm trying to stay fit.
I was talking to her. So, what brings you to the makeup?
We just fixed the leak in Mrs. Baroni's furnace.
Sure. Yeah. What about the leak in the stove?
Well, we're, the stove?
That's why she shut off the gas before she left for Florida.
Benny! Did your aunt happen to mention that there's also a gas leak in the stove? Maybe. It's hard to understand her when she's not wearing a tee. Realize there's the possibility that gas has been leaking into this house for the last half hour. The slightest spark could cause combustion.
Take it easy. I disconnected all the electrical appliances like you told me. Except that lamp over here. But you don't have to worry. It's the kind that only goes on when you clap. Come on, guys, let's go.
Benny!